She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden. Developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure energy. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement. Home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation